I guess this is an urban rice paddy with the sound of frogs and cars nearby.